Episode 2216, focus on what's before you.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo. Staring at a stop
sign, watching people drive. Happy, happy day. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, and I hope you are having a splendid week. It's time to rise and shine. Come on, can't you find some inspiration today? I know you can. It's joy deep within your heart. You've got that ray of sunshine. Focus on what's before you. For those of you who are brand new to Create You Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already haven't had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the K.I.S.S. newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy, Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Inspiration goes a long way, but staying inspired takes magic, or does it? Leave what doesn't serve you behind and focus on what's before you. You know, it's super duper easy getting yourself all hung up on what you didn't get done yesterday. Or you might even be looking further back, convincing yourself that this is just who you are. Not good enough. Always late. Never finishing anything. Lazy, high strung. I'm such a perfectionist. Exhausted beyond tomorrow. How can that be? It's just me. The self-attacking insults keep repeating themselves over and over again in your head. How can that be inspiring? Well, you know it's not. It is so hard to be motivated to keep doing when you feel like you keep failing. So let go of what's not serving you and focus on what's before you. This is your time today. You've got today. No need to worry about yesterday. And remember that tomorrow will worry about itself. Let your presence ring louder than the complaints and failures that hold you back. Think about what you really want to accomplish today. Maybe you're just rising out of bed. Maybe you're preparing for the day. And your mind is already going down a rabbit hole that you really wish you didn't find this morning. Erase it. You have the power. You control your thoughts. Don't sit there and allow yourself to get stuck into something that you know is not true right now at this moment. Now notice how I framed that. Right now at this moment. It could have been true 10, 12 hours ago, but at this moment it's not. And that's what you see. It's the presence. Let your presence ring louder than the complaints. Let your failures fall to the wayside. It's done. It's over. Yeah, you might be playing some cleanup on some of those failures, but guess what? It's totally different. Why? Because you're not looking at the failure. You're dealing with the now. Release yourself from that prison and create your now. No moment is perfect. There will always be mistakes, but with mistakes comes learning, and with learning comes growth. Stay inspired by what you keep going after. Because think about this. If you took 5 or 10 years to live out your dream, would it be worth it? Think on that. Seriously. If I was to tell you that you wanted to build a business and it would take you 7 years to build this incredible empire, this dream that you have, would you work every day for 7 years? I know we're into immediate gratification. I get it. We want our hamburger 90 seconds or less, right? Exactly how we want it with the toppings, etc. Life does not work that way. And when you think about it, neither does great food. The fast food does. And there's a reason why it's called fast food. So let that go. Don't worry about everything having to be in place. You have this moment at this time. If you're working with your kids, be all in with your kids. If you're cooking your dinner, be all in with your dinner. If you're watching your show, enjoy and be all in with your show. But don't sit here and try to go, oh, well, gosh, if I just would have given up my time with my show, I wouldn't feel so guilty about not spending more time with my kids. Seriously? I'm tired of the tap dancing around the stuff. Let's just get to the point. You are created on purpose for a purpose. You are not here by accident. You are here listening today because you had a divine appointment, and God has many more in store for you today. So let me ask you this again. If it took you 5 to 10 years to live out your dream, would it be worth it? Whatever that dream is, whether it's building a business, writing a book, having a family, staying at home, selling your house and moving to your private island. I don't know, whatever your dream is. If it took 5 to 10 years, would it be worth it? You better believe it would. So leave the clock to the master. God will connect the minutes to land on the day that you can say, hooray. This is your extraordinary moment. This is your day. Create your now. Go out, be present, be incredible. Be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a beautiful day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.